It's really tragic. Somebody so young and so talented have to go so early. You know, some questions are really, really sensitive and you don't want to bring it up. But maybe, John, you could explain to us how did it all happen? You know, what actually happened to Susan?
Okay, if I can recollect, I remember Susan finishing her university studies. She finished her last paper and she just wanted to do away with all the studies and just go and relax herself. And I know she went for a holiday immediately after that to Malaysia in Kemaman. And after that, the next thing we heard was that she went for a swim and there was a tidal wave. It took a few other people out. Some of them were brought back. But herself and another gentleman, I think, was drowned. But the other gentleman's body was found, except Susan's body.
Her body was never found.
Yes.
Was the gentleman a friend of Susan?
Yes.
Mm. Well, it's just tragic that something like that had to happen. You know, it is. But
on a more brighter note.
Yes. On a brighter note, you guys are going to actually do for us a song, aren't you?
Oh yes. Yes. We are.
Now, is there anything that you want to add to this interview? You know, anything at all? Anything that you think would be appropriate? You got a great song. It's a great song. Let It Be Me. It's called.
Yeah, okay. I mean, if you listen to the lyrics, we are going to dedicate this song to the memory of Susan and, of course, to Susan's mother and sister.
It's very sweet.
But right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, can we please put our hands together for Crescendos with this great song called Let It Be Me.
Let it be me. Don't.